come in. Requesting additional resources and transport of men.
What did Enterprise find out there?
I have been sent to escort you to the Commodore.
I don't need an escort, especially an armed one.
But, Captain, the Commodore has insisted.
Captain, it would be wise to remember that Commodore Daniels is still a superior officer. It may be beneficial to our larger goal if we follow this gentleman.
Fine, whatever.
Sir?
What now?
You will need to check your weapons before continuing.
You're kidding me, right? I'm a Starfleet captain.
It is the protocol of this station.
There is little time to argue. I advise that we do as they say.
I just want to know one thing. Did anything come through?
Sir?
I assume you are here because the machine caused a rip. Did anything come through?
We were attacked. They took my father.
Then it works.
Commodore, with all due respect, what the hell is going on here?
Unlike you, Mr. Kirk, I did not get my command of a starship because my daddy died in some heroic blaze of glory. Some of us have to earn our way in life.
People died back there.
I'm sure history will make note of their sacrifice.
Commodore, you do realize that the Helios device has fallen into hostile hands. If the Gorn learn to harness its power, they will be all but unstoppable.
Isn't that where you two come in?
Sir?
You two were supposed to be the heroes. Starfleet's rising stars, or so I read somewhere. If that is truly the case, I would advise that you get that machine back before there are even more casualties.
What have I done?
What you've done, Tamar, is help create a machine that will shape the future of Starfleet.
Wait, you knew about this? Tamar.
Spock, you must believe me. I did this to protect our people. That device was supposed to help rebuild our planet. If I had known that, it would have...
On screen!
Commodore, where is your communications bay? We must notify Starfleet at once.
This is my station. I'll notify Starfleet. Prepare my shuttle for evacuation.
I knew I hated that guy.
Captain, I am familiar with this starbase. I can lead you towards the communications bay on the upper level.
Aurora, get me Starfleet Command. Sulu, set a pursuit course.
We're going after them?
Full impulse power, Sulu.
Aye, aye, sir.
Jim, sick bay is overflowing. We need to get these people to the nearest star base immediately.
Sir, the RIB is interfering with communications. I can't hail command.
Wait, so your plan is to go through a compressing tear in the fabric of space to chase a vicious alien race that we don't know anything about, except they now have a doomsday device, and we can't even call for backup?
Perhaps the doctor is right. If we were to fail in our pursuit, Starfleet would know nothing of our fate.
Entering the RIP in 2 minutes, Captain.
We really don't even know what's on the other side, Jim.
Power down, Mr. Sulu.
Commodore Daniels operates a starbase nearby. He could offer additional support.
Daniels? Really? Kinda hate that guy.
While I agree with your assessment of his character, Captain, he may be our only option.
Tomorrow we will get your father back, I promise.
I appreciate your compassion, Captain, but we must focus our energies on retrieving the Helios machine. If the Gorn learn to harness its power...
That isn't gonna happen. Sulu, pilot the Enterprise back to New Vulcan. Search for any other survivors and bring them back to this base as soon as you can.
Aye, aye, sir.
Lieutenant, energize.
We need to observe quarantine procedures. We have no idea what we're dealing with here. Jim, you should probably stay clear of the injured, just to be sure.
Got it. See what you can find out about the infection. We'll go talk to Daniels.
Medbay Command, requesting additional resources and transport command.
I have been sent to escort you to the Commodore.
I don't need an escort, especially an armed one.
But, Captain, the Commodore has insisted...
Captain, it would be wise to remember that Commodore Daniels is still a superior officer. It may be beneficial to our larger goal if we follow this gentleman.
Fine, whatever.
Sir?
What now?
You will need to check your weapons before continuing.
You're kidding me, right? I'm a Starfleet captain.
It is the protocol of this station.
There is little time to argue. I advise that we do as they say.
I just want to know one thing. Did anything come through?
Sir?
I assume you are here because the machine caused a rip. Did anything come through?
We were attacked. They took my father.
Then it works.
Commodore, with all due respect, what the hell is going on here?
Unlike you, Mr. Kirk, I did not get my command of a starship because my daddy died in some heroic blaze of glory. Some of us have to earn our way in life.
People died back there.
I'm sure history will make note of their sacrifice.
Commodore, you do realize that the Helios device has fallen into hostile hands. If the Gorn learn to harness its power, they will be all but unstoppable.
Isn't that where you two come in?
Sir?
You two were supposed to be the heroes. Starfleet's rising stars, or so I read somewhere. If that is truly the case, I would advise that you get that machine back before there are even more casualties.
What have I done?
What you've done, Tamar, is help create a machine that will shape the future of Starfleet.
Wait, you knew about this?
Tamar.
Spock, you must believe me. I did this to protect our people. That device was supposed to help rebuild our planet. If I had known that, it would have...
On screen!
Commodore, where
Where's your communications bay? We must notify Starfleet at once.
This is my station. I'll notify Starfleet. Prepare my shuttle for evacuation.
I knew I hated that guy.
Captain, I am familiar with this starbase. I can lead you towards the communications bay on the upper level.
What the hell was that?
I do not know.
The fire is under control. Please remain at your assigned post.
We need our weapons back.
Agreed.
Help yourself to whatever you need, Captain.
These will suffice.
These ought to do. Put out that fire.
I believe we can override the power grid with our tricorders. The turbo lift will take us to the mess hall.
What's the status?
They say there are incoming ships.
We're gonna be surrounded here pretty quick.
Weapons ready. Prepare for...
Thank you.
I'm surrounded by those giant lizard things. Could really use your help.
Captain, we've lost contact with defense teams in Lab Section 1A.
We're on our way.
If I didn't know any better, I'd say that was a turret.
If we can get close enough, we may be able to hack it with our tricorders.
Or we could take it out the old-fashioned way. Stay in cover. Damn, could really use some cover.
What is that thing?
I believe it is injecting the crewman with some type of venom. I would suspect that this is how the infection is spread.
Take it out.
Who's there? Stop me!
Please!
I have a family!
I
Captain. Spock!
My thanks.
I have a family. I can't stop. I can't stop anything. I have a family. I don't want to see
I assure you, Doctor, we are moving in your direction.
Well, can you move a little faster?
Hang in there, Bones.
Easy for you to say.
My readings indicate the power supply to the labs is being diverted somehow.
Spock, help me back up.
The door is locked. I believe we can continue undetected.
Good idea.
You guys any closer?
I assure you, Doctor, we are moving in your direction.
Well, can you move a little faster?
Hang in there, Bones.
Easy for you to say.
My readings indicate the power supply to the labs is being diverted somehow.
Give me a hand, Spock.
Dire need of assistance.
Hold on, I'll help you.
I don't want to do this. Your chance.
The door is locked.
Who's there? You!
I'm still there!
To get out of here! Are you still there?
Any closer?
I assure you, Doctor, we are moving in your direction.
Well, can you move a little faster?
Hang in there, Bones.
Easy for you to say.
My readings indicate the power supply to the labs is being diverted somehow.
Much appreciated. Give me a boost. Got something here. How you holding up, Bones?
Oh, I'm just damn peachy. Could you hurry it up?
We are almost at your location.
Almost find me alive.
Shields back up, Spock.
Assistance.
Hang on, I'm coming to help. I'm hit bad. Help me,
Captain. You are injured.
Thanks.
The door is locked.
If anyone is there...
If we are careful, I believe we can continue undetected.
Good idea.
You guys any closer?
I assure you, Doctor, we are moving in your direction.
Well, can you move a little faster?
Hang in there, Bones.
Easy for you to say.
My readings indicate the power supply to the labs is being diverted somehow.
Give me a boost.
Most curious.
Find me alive.
If we combine our strength, we can open this door.
Okay, I just need to gather my samples and...
I'm uncertain how, but power has just been restored to the area. Have gained access to the lab's computer systems.
You think they could be after that information on that Helios machine?
The doctor may be correct. Despite the Gorn's animalistic appearance, they are a rather sophisticated race. If they were to obtain sufficient information on how to operate the device...
Yeah, end of the worlds as we know it. Got it. Let's stop them. Bones, you coming with us?
I'll take my chance of staying here.
I have marked the terminals on your tricorders. You must destroy them before the Gorn can access the information.
Thank you.
Stern have not cracked our encryption yet, but it's only a matter of time. If you can get near that terminal, you should be able to overload it and destroy the data.
One down. There's more of them.
Most effective, Captain.
They have just cracked the first encryption layer. You do not have much time.
Only one left. Last terminal down.
The security of that data was crucial. My thanks to both of you.
Great. Did you get my research samples?
You didn't mention anything about samples.
Jim, this is no time to argue. Without those samples, we could all become infected. Cold, mindless, and capable of human emotion. Kind of like Spock.
From my experience, Doctor, human emotion is highly overrated.
All right, we'll get your samples. Spock, let's go. This looks interesting.
You would be best served hacking that mine to disable it.
Action.